So in this video, I am going to show you how to display the RAM or memory usage in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So let's get started. So in this device, you can see 3.5 GB of 6 GB available. You can see the RAM usage or memory usage in this device. You can see here. So without any third party application, now I will show you how to enable this one. For this, simply go to the settings and tap on the option home screen, tap on it, scroll down here. You can see the option show memory status, turn on this one. And after that, go to the recent button and on the top right side, you can see the memory usage, you can see here. If you turn off this option, then you are not able to see that memory usage here. You can see it is disabled. So to view the memory or RAM usage in this device, just go to settings and tap on the option home screen. Turn on this option show memory status. After that, go to the recent button on the top right side. You can see the memory usage, you can see here. So simply in this way, you can enable the or display the RAM or memory usage in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.